And it's time to harness the talents and ingenuity of hardworking immigrants by finally passing comprehensive immigration reform, securing our borders, establishing a responsible path to earn citizenship, and attracting the highly skilled entrepreneurs and engineers that will help create jobs. So that alongside training American workers for the jobs of tomorrow, we're also attracting highly skilled entrepreneurs and engineers who will grow our economy. And so that our people don't have to wait years before their loved ones are. It's a bill that would modernize the legal immigration system so that as we train American workers for the jobs of tomorrow, we're also attracting the highly skilled entrepreneurs and engineers who grow our economy for everyone. Governments like those in Africa that are committed to agricultural development and food security, they agree to take the lead, building on their own plans by making tough reforms and attracting investment.
Terrorism partnership with the Yemeni government, but there's no doubt that in a country that is still poor, is still unstable, it is attracting a lot of folks that previously might have been in the Fatah before we started putting pressure on them there. And we're going to continue to.
But what I also know is that part of our strength is our youth and our dynamism and our history of attracting talent from all around the globe.
The legal immigration system, so that our citizens don't have to wait years before their loved ones are able to join them in America, and so that we're attracting the highly skilled entrepreneurs and engineers that are going to help create good-paying jobs and grow our economy. So let's get this done, and let's do it.
Private investment to put construction workers back on the job, rebuilding our roads, our bridges, and our schools, in turn attracting even more new business to communities across the country. To help workers earn the skills they need. Number three, this bill would modernize the legal immigration system, so that alongside training American workers for the jobs of tomorrow, we're also attracting the highly skilled entrepreneurs and engineers from around the world who will ultimately grow our economy.
Also more successful in attracting the trade and investment that creates jobs and lifts people out of poverty.
It would modernize our legal immigration system so that even as we train American workers for the jobs of the future, we're also attracting highly skilled entrepreneurs from beyond our borders to join with us to create jobs here in the United States. First, building on the great work that our diplomats and embassies do every day, I'm making attracting foreign investment a formal part of the portfolio for our ambassadors and their teams around the world. And he's still attracting new fans.
That's what makes America the place that it is, why it continues to be a beacon, attracting people from all around the world. The idea that you can make it here if you try.
Consequence, I think, is really well positioned to start building for the future and attracting businesses with a highly skilled and well-educated workforce. And, you know, there is.
If we want to keep attracting the best and the brightest, the smartest and most selfless the world has to offer, then we have to keep this in mind, the value of our immigrants to our way of life. And so far, I've taken more than 20 executive actions, from launching new hubs to attracting more high-tech manufacturing jobs to America, to reforming our job training programs to make sure more Americans are getting the skills they need to get the jobs that exist right now.
As mayor, Julian's been focused on revitalizing one of our most wonderful cities, planning thousands of housing units downtown, attracting hundreds of millions of dollars of investment,